My name is Ahmed Al-Amiri. I'm the managing director and vice president of Seas and Deserts Group. We are a group from Kuwait. Our headquarters is based in Kuwait. And we are now a regional company that we have a branch in Qatar and as well as UAE, which we cover UAE and Oman. Our company, of course, establishment goes back almost 28 years now. It's a family business, so I joined the company later, of course. And now we are focusing in the region, in Dubai market, more with Azimut, because we are representing exclusively Azimut yachts in Qatar, Kuwait, and UAE and Oman. Dubai Boat Show is considered to be the biggest boat show in the region. That's for sure, I mean, among all the boat shows. So we always participate in the boat show with other brands before. So this is our probably sixth participation to the show. This is the first time with Azimut Yachts. So it's very important to be in this kind of show because as you know that this show is really, it's regional. Everybody comes from all over the Middle East and some of them actually from Europe and the US. So it's considered to be, more of an international boat show. And for us, it's very important to show our yachts, to show our, strength in the region for these clients.
And tell me, what do you see as the strongest factor that's impacting the industry and growth around the GCC?
Well, there is not a certain factor, I want to say, but there is a lot of factors. In the region, in the GCC region or Middle East region, yachting was and still something very important for the nationals and citizens. They will always look at enjoying their time in the sea and on the yacht, because if you look at all our countries are only way out for us will be the sea. So it's very important. Yachting business is very important for us in the region.
What impact, if any, has Expo 2020 had on your business, and how is it going to affect it, later on as it approaches?
Well, Expo 2020, of course, will affect the whole economy in a very positive way, and of course, we hope that we will benefit from that effect. And to be honest with you, right now we don't see much yet. I think it's too early to see the effect on the yacht industry, but we will definitely see it very soon, inshallah.
Is there anything you're going to be changing though in the lead up to the 2020?
Of course, like all other companies, we will always look into expansion, and whenever we see that it's needed to expand, we will do that for the expo or for any other events.
And what innovations and technologies do you see happening within the marine industry over the next 5 to 10 years?
Well, I think the marine industry has surprised us year after year. So. Whenever we feel that this is it, this is the best, innovation happening, they always come with something different. So who knows what will happen in the future? But I think I can speak about our brand, which is Azimut. We have seen a lot of improvement year after year, and we have here on display, which is the 55S, which is the Middle East Premier. And this boat, with its size, you can find everything that you need in even probably mega yacht. You'll find it in this boat. So that kind of technology or innovation is happening on these yachts now.
Lastly, why should people come over and see you?
Well, we have new premier boats in the boat show, which is the 34 Atlantis, Azimut 34 Atlantis, and the Azimut 55S, and of course they will have a look at the 100 Leonardo, which is the biggest in range of the flybridge, and the 64 Azimut as well.
Fabulous, Ahmed, thank you very much indeed.